All right. I was watching the IRS special agent video. And the brother on the video was saying this. His most important job that he found himself doing is on the task force of the CID, Criminal Investigation Division of the IRS, to investigate terrorism, terrorists, after the 9/11, the towers went down. Now, that told me that terrorists are pirates who are dishonoring claimants, Security Party creditors, who utilize their position to get remedy and access the U.S. Treasury Trust or the International Trust, the IMF. All corporations are the same. U.S. Treasury, IMF. All the same. It's basically the currency exchange center of the world. We as lien claimants issue our own money to purchase goods and services on the planet, in the universe, and we're dishonored. We send copies of those dishonors to the Criminal Investigation Division, which is the law enforcement branch of the Earth, backed by the international military, the world court. Well, remember, once again, this video is just to remind you, or remind myself, and whoever wants to watch, this is my own captain's log, star date, CID, his most fulfilling role is investigating terrorism after 9/11. We know that 9/11 was the towers coming down, which was the fourth bankruptcy stage in the United States, that canceled all debts. So all the paper records and all the people involved that had to be destroyed. Think about these things. So, once again, terrorists are the pirates. Remember, we're catching pirates. Not chopping their heads off, or rehabbing them. And some will go to prison and get rehabbed there. Everyone on the earth will learn private maritime law, and we will have a peace on earth 100% forever, forever. Amen. Remember that claim of lien is your ticket for your eternal life. And nothing can collect from you through that security agreement in connection with your commercial link. You understand? Nothing can collect from your peace, from your eternal life. That includes illnesses, sicknesses, bill collectors, and death. Sadness, depression, fear, rage, anger, all that stuff cannot collect from you. You have to speak it forth in your mind, inner mind, your inner eye, your inner ears, and your outer eyes and your outer ears, and have a balance between both. This is the Eastern and the Western balance. Co-creating your own reality. Expanding forever. Think about it. All right. Just wanted to make that